Welcome everybody. Now we are discuss about viral genome diversity of mungbean in yellow mosaic virus. The mungbean is an important pulse crop grown all over the world. Severe yield losses in mungbean have been caused by the destructive virus. The mungbean, commonly known as moonbean or green gram, they are four species: mungbean yellow mosaic virus, mungbean yellow mosaic India virus, Tolica's yellow mosaic virus, and coarse gram yellow mosaic virus are known to cause yellow mosaic disease in different leguminous species. Mungbean yellow mosaic India virus is a bipartite begomovirus from the family Geminiviridae and is reported to be the causative agent of the disease in India. Geminivirus infect a wide variety of crab plants, devastating some of the economically important plant recording from dicots to monocots. Mungbean yellow mosaic disease is characterized by a bright yellow mosaic on the leaves of infected plants and causes significant losses to mungbean vicna radiata crabs in India. The family Geminiviridae are transmitted by whiteflies, scientifically known as bemisia tabaci. The plant virus, which have single-stranded circular DNA genome encoding genes that diverge in both directions from a strand origin of replication. Many begomovirus have a bipartite genome with the DNA A component encoding all the protein function and six open reading frames for virus replication in a single cell, while the DNA B has two open reading frames encoding movement proteins and movement functions required for systemic spread. Then go to NSBA and download the sequence. Then go to multiple sequence alignment using GLUSTAL Omega, paste the sequence and submit. The genetic diversity of construct phylogenetic tree DNA A and B is similar for Indian variety based on the sequence identity. The sequence showed the highest level of nucleotide identity, DNA A for 99.2% and DNA B for 98.99% to the Indian virus. Thank you.